Thank you, Director of Ceremonies. Your Excellency, Madame Grasha Michelle, our mother, and Chairperson of the Airport. Your Excellency, Madame Amira, our Commissioner for Social Affairs. Maybe just to mention, Madame Director for Social Development, maybe to say congratulations are in order. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, allow me to say all protocol observed. I want to start by sincerely appreciating the work done by ACPF with the sterling leadership of Madame Marshall in the work for the well-being of our children in our continent. Distinguished guests, as you may be aware, my committee, the African Committee of Experts on the Rights and Welfare of the Child, is charged with the responsibility to ensure that the Charter is ratified, it is domesticated, it is implemented, and that state parties report on progress made at implementing the Charter. To this effect, therefore, the report that is being launched today with its Child-Friendliness Index will go a long way in helping our committee to actually track the three P's plus the I. I'd like to say for us is the policy, the provision, the participation, and the implementation. And therefore, this report will go a long way in helping us to achieve these. In particular, I'd like to mention to you that in our committee, we have divided ourselves up as rapporteurs for the different countries. This is particularly to facilitate tracking of these three P's and the I. And therefore, we are going to be able to use this report and the Child Friendliness Index to actually interrogate the country reports that we receive. And I want to believe that these reports that we are launching today will also be taken into consideration by state parties when they report to us, so that together we can actually work towards realizing our dream of an Africa that is fit for children. I want to say that our forthcoming session of the African Committee of Experts on the Rights and Welfare of the Child is due on the 12th of this month to the 20th here in Addis. We have a fully packed program, but what we have done, we have set aside time in the program to allow ACPF to be able to share this with us so that we can actually go a long way into understanding, appreciating it, and finding a way to actually practically use it. I therefore want to appreciate the collaboration that we are receiving from ACPF, and I want to also appreciate the collaboration we are receiving from other partners. This is very important to us, because without our partners, we'll not be able to make the milestones that we are making in the well-being of children of Africa. Finally, before I conclude, let me just assure the ambassador who spoke before me when he asked, where are the children? Let me assure you, the children are not forgotten in this instance. I would prefer a situation where, when we launch this to the children, we do it with the children in a more child-friendly manner, where the children understand and appreciate where we are coming from. Because oftentimes when we do it together with them here, we tend to go highly diplomatic, highly technical, and leave them out. So, Ambassador, rest assured, that this report and the index will reach the children. With those remarks, ladies and gentlemen, I just wanted to assure you that we in the committee welcome this report. We in the committee are very proud to associate with it, and we are going to do everything possible to ensure that the Africa that we endeavor to have as in accordance with the objectives of Agenda for Children is actually going to benefit from this report. And I thank you.